the 29th of April, 2024. Johnson & Johnson and Spinoff Kenvue ordered to pay US$45 million in talc cancer case. In a landmark ruling, Johnson & Johnson and its Spinoff, Kenvue Inc., have been ordered to pay US$45 million to the family of Theresa Garcia, an Illinois woman who attributed her fatal cancer to the company's talcum-based baby powders. The Post: Johnson & Johnson and Spinoff Kenvue ordered to pay US$45 million in talc cancer case appeared first on Global Cosmetics News.